good, dude.
Up to a red one, damn.
Fucking left him in the woods, bro. Left him in the woods. On the next lap, when you see a silver mud digger in the woods, that's me. That's my kill right there.
Yeah, Dinkelberg just tried to get me and I fucking nailed him hard. Still sitting in the corner wondering what hit him. I just fucking blew G.I.B. Assassin Race Line. Next dimension over.
Yeah, night night.
Crushing them. Absolutely fucking crushing.
See that fucking silver, that white mud digger out there? It's fucking great. Oh man.
I fucking ruined him. That's the guy I was fucking hounding. I said, either way, I'm gonna get a takedown. I told you I was gonna get a takedown. I got the assist. I saw you just slam them.
Come on, don't hit me, dude. What are you doing?
Yeah, fucking idiots. Like, don't you notice a little color over there?
Damn it, man. This idiot had to hit me and I'm having a rough time. I've done lost
one. We're almost killing him by 100 here.
Oh, no, I'm saying he done made me lose my position on the dude. He's trying to crush his ass. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh, I'm a whole lap behind him. Because I've been crushing everybody.
Yeah, I'm like 12 out of 18. I ain't doing so hot, but I hit a few points.
Was some good destruction, dude. I'm glad I got that on video. Sure. Anybody that don't know about Wreckfest is gonna enjoy that shit. Diggers.
Bunch of pussies.
Alright.
Business to the business.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Seeing you annihilate that dude.
What are you driving? Just mud digger?
Yep.
I just annihilated a motherfucker at the cross. In the green wood part.
Mm-hmm.
T-bone and spawn a little boomer.
Yeah, boy. Get killed. Oh my god.
There's a reason why I'm 17.
Right. Choke ass motherfucker. See you try to hit me.
They don't give a fuck, they don't give a fuck, they don't give a fuck. Oh, I'm catching up to you.
Get crunched. I love how you can whip your ass into your truck around and smack somebody with it. Oh, dude, that was the best. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, what carnage.
All right.
I went from 17th to 8th to do this. And that was like 99% of the field.
That Nick's Knox, dude, I fucking... Oh, damn, dude.
Kitchen bag's about to get fucking... Almost. Final lap. Gotta get kitchen bags, BAM! Well, that wasn't even for position or anything. He's like a lap behind me, I guess. I'm finishing right now. Watch.
kitchen bags.
See, he did not finish. I fucking DNF'd him by then.
Got it all on video.
When I stayed 8th after fucking passing him, I was like, oh shit, he's a...
Oh man.
Stop, finish line. I'll see if I can.
This game's so brutal, dude.
I don't think I fucking beat him.
Oh yes. More mud digger carnage.
This is the absolute best one.
I like the one that has the jumps, dude. Has the little jumps in between. You can go on the other side.
Whoop-de-doos, the Crash Canyon one?
Yeah.
It just has the turnarounds at the end?
Yep.
Yeah, that's Crash Canyon.
That thing's awesome, dude.
That's my second favorite turn.
I love bashing the hell out of him on that one.
See Mr. Low seeing his mud digger?
Oh, is he in here?
Try to make him a priority, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Along with GIB Assassin Race Prime, I love it.
Well, I just was hitting him a little bit earlier, but he didn't even hit me back, so I didn't hit him no more. Boring. He's boring.
He's handicapped. He's the one that had to tell us all about his life. I was like, what are you going to tell us next? You're a veteran or something?
Oh, man. El Presidente quit. I love smashing that dude.
Yeah, he ain't so Presidente when we're around that fight. Barracks is another dickhead. Oh, wait, I gotta check my gear. Shit, I can't. Get it. I think I'm good. Fi-Fi's good. Hope you're ready. Yeah, you're ready. You're ready. You're good. Server's been pretty stable too, right?
Yeah. felt pretty good.
Yeah. Definitely got to be running it on decent equipment. Yeah, GIB is
talking. Oh, Mr. Lucy's right behind me. He's coming right behind you now.
Yeah, I've kind of pushed through with all those dudes. He spun me.
Ooh,
I'll
just...
It
looked
right in it, exactly.
Yeah, he's the black and orange one.
Yeah, I usually get in these corners before they get in the corner.
I just landed on top of this guy and went inside his car.
I hope I go backwards enough so somebody to turn me around. I hit first place and fucking... I think he fucking highlighted. Or is he still in first? Oh, Mr. Losey! I'll play with you.
Oh my god. I knew you was coming, you noob.
I fucking went the wrong way down the back stretch and fucking nailed this place you got on.
Damn, can I quit rolling? Jesus. Fucking bullshit.
Still pulled to the side. Asymmetric, you have no.
Aw, fuck. Boom, mix. You like that, buddy?
I just fucking wailed GIB assassin.
Well worth.
Fucking trailing him now. Come to Papa. Oh shit. I got a takedown out of that one. I'm only at 21 now though. Place at the right time.
Right.
This guy Nick Snox or whatever the fuck his name is, he's trying to gain on me, but he got taken out, I think, or he got fucking hit. Bad Poem just took his place. 8 out of 8, so he's trying to survive this one.
I got pretty much crunched next again.
Assassin race climb right in front of me. It'd be nice to be fucking head on right now. Watch. Whatever I wish for, I'll get. Say. Almost made it. Finish line.
Huh? Like you don't know.
I ain't hit the wood.
What the fuck, you got DNA?
I go in there and get smoked again. I went there, man. Yeah, I meant to do that.
You got DNA to hard as fuck. Like, bitch, I got it on video, son. And all of YouTube gonna see that shit. You're denying ass. What the hell? Man, they better not try to claim my shit either. For this fucking music.
He's a YouTube star. Look, and Crash Canyon comes back. So sweet. Make sure you got your proper settings here. I go with the standard suspension for the whoop-de-doos. The gear ratio is no higher than... Sometimes I dare say 4.7, but...
Yeah, that's how I always run my shit. 5.5. In between standard and stiff.
Nah, I keep it at standard here. Helps you with those whoop-de-doos.
Does it?
You don't fucking...
Well, let me change.
Bounce so much. You know, when you hit it just right, you fucking bounce and spin around almost.
Mm-hmm.
You need to calm that shit down a little bit. I take off the accelerator just before I go over it when I'm going full speed.
Whoa.
That seems to settle it down a little bit, too.
Mr. Losey. What the ass?
I want to get Assassin Race Climb to the point where we start climbing. Oh, him and Mr. Losey are together. Mike Sen is about ready to go mod on Mr. Losey. uses mods on Mr. Losey. You clearly see he's modding. Because he hit him. He's modding. Well, he's getting closer to him. He's modding. He's a modder.
Did he DNF? Oh no.
No, Mr. Lewis, he's still going strong.
I slammed him and
beating the fuck out of himself trying to catch up to him.
I slammed him and Nick's up pretty good that round.
Mike Sun is coming back for another attempt. Will he get to him?
And the assassin.
Oh, here we go. Boom! And he takes Mr. Losey out.
Yeah, I didn't leave much meat on the bone with that fucking dude.
Got like a little boy bottle of whiskey.
Crybaby ass dude.
Mike Plaskett, Mike Center Plaskett. Sitting there going, how far can I push this? This theme rhymes.
To get this mouse and this sweet ass mouse pad, but the mouse pad's the mouse has got a switchable DPI on it.
Nice.
All the way from 1000 to 4000. So that's pretty sweet. See, I like not running that wormery on the mud digger though, but it is a.
I gotta run the mud digger. I do.
It does make it a little bit vulnerable though.
Since we're doing the team thing.
Easy red win.
Thank you.
Hey, you like that? Is there a red theme? Fucker. These idiots are over here hitting their own teammates.
Cool.
Just destroy a red team member. See more butts.
Trying to catch this Mike Legerio guy.
I'm right behind you. He tried to get me back.
Oh, but 2-for-1. Both fucking facing the wrong way after I was done. Nice, I got another one on top.
I just hit one of them into each other, that was awesome. All the reds in the back. I just went out on purpose to get back with the red.
Look at that. Oh, fucking still got too many more red people in here fucking making good laughs.
I was trying to. Oh my god.
Mike
told me to reset.
You can be like a dumbass.
And then fucking. Didn't make me reset. Like, seriously? How dumb. They only won because they survived enough to do laps. That's all.
Yeah, they had enough people actually racing.
Yeah.
And when you're in those top spots, they can get like 6, 8, 10 fucking points. Fucking pretty loud.
Right, it was hard for us to get anything going because of that fucking track.
I kept getting 1 point for every lap. And I was like, fuck that. And if you get a good hit, you get 1 point.
Right. And yeah, that's the thing. You couldn't really get a good hit because you didn't have much time to develop one. Like this one, you really don't get that great of hits on either. Unless it's in the cross there, but I don't really care for this one either. Seen anybody I want to hit. Damn it. Like Nick's right there. He's on the other side. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna slam anybody. Except for you.
Oh, hello, Mr. Lautrey. Oh, Lautrey.
I make you Lucy. This is where we're gonna get some good hits. Gonna get some good old slobber knockers in this one, dude.
And back.
Yep, good old slobber knocker on this one.
Here we go.
Their journey, into the woods is about to be complete.
Sweetness. Sweetness.
Yeah, bitches.
Oh, I hope you got fucking race climb in that one.
I don't know who all I got, but that was a good one.
Oh, I got fucking climb right there. Okay, I'll reset. Here I am, I'm here to help you. See more butts, just saw his butt. He's backing out into the line of traffic.
I'll see more butts once it, huh?
Mr. Big Smile behind me.
Jesus, next just went flying. And my frames are getting fucking tore up at times. Oh shit. As soon as you come flying over.
Yeah, somebody hard. I couldn't even stop going through that. Crossover, you know what I mean? Into the upper line of traffic again. Oh yeah, who's this?
Into the tree! Oh my god, yes. Destroyed.
Oh, hello. You deserve a turnaround today.
That was good. Sweet.
See more butts follows up with a real good crash. See ya. Not gonna catch you now, dude. Unless it's somebody I'm gonna slam here. Yeah.
Landed on top of this guy and crushed him. And I'm about to corner bomb him so hard.
This guy's got like deja vu. It's the second time I've encountered him in that corner. Night night. Oh, I'm catching up to you now. Let's see your game on. Oops. As you're coming out of the woods with some black object spinning around in the woods. Are you playing with the ball again?
Oh my god.
Are you playing with wild animals again?
Oh shit.
Leave them alone. They didn't do anything to you.
Destroying these motherfuckers.
All they're doing is crying away. Origin
food.
Oh, I should have bashed him.
Oh, I missed. Yeah, I think he was finished.
That was good shit. I think I'm gonna cut this one off and